Let's do this technique today. Firstly, I do some brush pen strokes. You can use as many colors as you want. Once that's done, take a white marker and letter on it. This will make the colors alive and is absolutely fun to watch.